The method of the dimensional analysis can be used to derive which of the following relation. First of all, the dimensional analysis are only used whenever there are linear relations, like if I say that A is directly proportional to B square C raised to 1 by 3 and so on. In this type of relation only we can find out the dimensional analysis. We cannot find out the dimensional analysis whenever there is logarithmic functions. Okay, logarithmic or exponential functions we cannot find out. For sine functions also, or for the trigonometric functions also, we cannot find out the by using the dimensional analysis. For addition, subtraction also we cannot find out. We can only find out for the multiplication or the division. Okay, so the correct answer should be option number D, none of this.